second to pretty slice and then that's the more one.
Oh. This is your niece?
No, this is for my youngest, the oldest sister. So you have a niece over here? Mine is in our house.
How much do you sell one of these for? How much do you sell this for?
Only $40 or $50.
So it doesn't matter if it breaks, you can just go in there and just do a repair for that.
Couple loops, then I don't know. I guess you need to tie it up.
I'm sure it takes practice.
I guess when you pack them in after a while, you can just.
Yeah, it just leaves together. So did you all learn from your mom, or did your older sisters teach you?
Our mom.
Was it hard to learn at first?
Yeah.
Was there a lot of scoldings?
The banana.
For the banana. What about the
banana? So these go for $40, $50.
I wouldn't buy one. I want to watch you
and make
one. I want to watch you make one.
You got
Helen, you got already finished kind?
Oh, we don't have. Only that print. But this one.
You got to make it own.
Okay.
Don't school.
They'll pick you up next year, Gilbert.
Yeah, next voyage will pick you up.
So this is not really thick.
It's more like raffia.
Yeah. So do you folks still use thread though?
What? Don't get poked now.
And you go to Yap to buy your thread also?
Yeah, in Yap or sometimes in here.
Oh.
People here sell it? Wow. One day.
Huh?
You can make one in one day.
will be ready to learn in me, you know.
Remember that? Nah. You want something?
No.
Hey, I need a dress tonight. Let's whip one up.
Seven hours?
That's a balloon. Amazing. Oh, it's a majestic. If it was us, we'd be stuck. We would have to run to one store.
I need something to wear tonight.
Look at that.
And they have no problem because everyone has their own loom, so they cannot fight for the machine.
That's great.
Yeah.
So, you know, this, you like, when you cut, you make cut all your life? Or when you start making, you cast down the loom to the next one? Like your mother's loom, if she passes, she dies? To give to somebody else?
No, it's the one with the room. And when we were the first become a woman, and we have to move in the woman's house, and they dance to us, and they put this on all the people. From
So when you marry, I mean, we were talking about that, not the country. I mean, you have to give the boy's family something, or the boy's family give you something, or you just marry.
I really think that the man can give the woman something
for her.
Food or like this one. Or any kind.
You folks date? Or like the boy comes see you? Or he see your dad? Or
you get boyfriend first?
Or? Well, I don't know. I don't know the answer.
Should we ask Cesario?
I'm not going to
Thank you.
that your folks want?
They don't want to see.
Tomorrow. Sorry, Stefan.
Sing the Satawal song again. Sing the Satawal song one more time.
Captain, sorry, please be a
Mama,
Who eats it?
So. Araki, hui. Kiraro, hui. Fuck ya.
Yeah, go canoe.
Paishon.
What a nice boy.
Thank you. something.
I'm gonna take your
oh. Come to a beer bus, yeah, you bring how much you can drink. Clock.
When the moon come out in this.
Pretty soon.
Come on,
Mom.
Yeah.
Do we match?
Thank you. Thank you.
tripod.
Yeah. I went to.
Life upon